it's no, it's not, it's not, it's not, it's not points.
No wages and taxes and all that. Have you no shame? You don't shame yourself. You're at the TV there the last 2 days, mounting out of yourselves. You should be ashamed of yourselves.
Well, I was driving down I-95 the other night. Somebody nearly cut me right off the road.
I decided solely and exclusively in the best interest of the Irish people.
I wrote a song about him instead. It goes like this. Were ye born an asshole? Or did you work it in your whole life? Either way, it worked out fine. Cause you're an asshole tonight. Yes, you're an A.
The most unparliamentary language.
Fuck you, Daphne Stack. Fuck you.
You deserve all the credit. You're an asshole tonight. You were an asshole yesterday. You're an asshole tonight. And I've got a feeling you'll be an asshole the rest of your life.
Yes, you see, for all of us, for all of us,
just the other night, I told her I thought you were an asshole. She said, yes, I think you're right.
People realize that all politicians are not the same.
And all your friends are assholes, because you've known them your whole life.
My name is Gay Mitchell, and I'm seeking the office of President of
the I'm Mary Davis. And I'm seeking a nomination to run in the upcoming presidential election.
In the Constitution, as I've always tried to do.
Were you born an asshole? Or did you work in your home?
You might be a Republican, but you're no patriot!
Hold tonight.